fucking name? Lamar Vikings? Bradley Eagles. Somehow, some way, these Eagles keep pulling out of the end. Nobody made it make sense. They got manners in this thing. So that mean they got a winning tradition. They got trophies in the hallway. They got banners on the building when you first pull up. We're gonna see what's going on. Kill him from right there. See the man off the first five. See in the net. Got a little fire about themselves. Okay.
Yeah!
They still losing. Visiting team got 7. Popcorn. So we got the munchies. Thank you. somebody talking like me, hit the ball.
Let's go, Leo!
they understand when the ball hit the floor, other teams score. They're trying you. Swing, girl. Viking need 1 point after trailing the whole game. Hit it! There you go! Way to redeem yourself! Get happy the same way they got happy. She's trying to get in the bag. Let's go, Eagle. All right, Eagle looking for one whole point. Again. Be patient. This game should have been over with. No new friends. Come on, keep swinging. Keep swinging. Swing again. Baby in the bag. I wanted to swing, but nice tip. Let's go to set number two. Getting ready for that second set. Lamar Vikings are down. We didn't change sides. He was on that far side. Got it.
lot. To shoot. Messed up her serve, man. She did it to herself. 7-2 when she sat down. Different from the stands, they say. Things that crap up. Thank you. A little soft, simple hits. Stay in your bag. They gotta talk again. They happy. See, it's all they fans, they happy. They not so happy. Somebody the business. All right, it's time to get aggressive. Enough of that tipping crap. Letting them get happy. Come on, let's get aggressive. Let's turn it up, Eagles. Aggressive. You know who over there. Put it in play. Thank you. Yeah, play ball, Eagles. As soon as I cheer for them, that's what they do. Second set, y'all. 14-15 and Lamar. Big Jim. He was up pretty good. And then I don't know what happened. Come on, y'all. while they take care of their subs. What we're looking like in the second set. Keep swinging. Right in front of you again. Come on, baby, tighten up. They went right to her. Come on, y'all. Them applied the pressure. Them over there feeling the pressure. That's the pressure. Feeling the pressure. I felt the pressure right then trying to get the camera straight. Come on, y'all. I fell in down there. Come on, y'all. Vikings came all the way back. That'll work. What the hell? All right, y'all, let's play ball. It ain't over yet. Let's play ball. She can't do that. Play ball. Play ball. Let's play ball. It's a conference. They're black. And they checking down that line. Houston. Explanation. gotta work. Finally. Back on y'all. That's what y'all need to be talking about. Man, looking so hot. Fix them sets. Pick up your energy. Come on, get you one. What is that? Come on, y'all, let's pick it up. You gotta play better than that. They gonna give us. Settle down out there, youngster. Swing. Thank you. They have to go talk about their swing, see if they can make some adjustments. Third set. Thank you. All right, y'all, let's D up. Cool. Give us another one. All right, little shrimp. Put it in play. That is the opposite of put it in play. There you go. Put it in play. Somebody ain't ready for the heat back there. There you go. Watch him. They gotta go talk about it. Make a move, y'all. Y'all too friendly. Make a move. That's everybody bunched up on the net, man. Y'all gotta make a move. Well, well, well. That'll work. Come on, y'all. Alrighty then. Best swinger is sitting, you're losing in the third set. Make it make sense. Yep. Somebody gotta make this stuff make sense. Come in the gym and you're getting our coach. Something got to give. Something's got to give, man. This is terrible. Who is this baby? She don't even know where she belongs. Wow, this is what you do, man. Y'all look like certified garbage, man. This is terrible. Y'all over there, y'all look pretty pathetic. Nothing but stretch. There's no need to be in now. The lead ain't do nothing but grew. Should have had me in when we had a fighting chance. The players, it's not the players, it's the coaching, man. Y'all suck. It's 23-14, man. Eagles should have been had this over with, but. Hard to get into the game when you got me sitting over there. The best thing you got, and I'm sitting. Even your players know it. Again. They just keep feeding it. Even your players know it. Why your players know that's the best thing you got, but you don't know it? I done made my mind up. Y'all don't want to win 6 times in a row because they know that's the best chance they got to score. Joe Little Simpleton thinking got us sitting down. Nah, y'all don't want to win. Set it dead.